Mike.
All right, thanks, Dave. White House officials told the Times that no decision has been made yet on any changes to border policy.
The Mexicans don't need to come to America. God loves Mexico, and God is going to work in Mexico, not in America. So the wall is great to keep white people out of Mexico and to keep the Messiah safe in Mexico, away from U.S. government, electronic surveillance devices, and electronic shocks. And the great Judge Brook Smith from the University of Pittsburgh made that possible. Keep the white people out of Mexico and away from the great Mexican people. And God will work with Mexico and make Mexico one of the greatest cultures on the planet. Under Galatians 1 through 4. That is a holy order and a holy promise. It will occur in 2025 to 2030. Mexico, Mexico, Mexico. And then there my government will live in her $10 million home on the beach in Mexico, as Judge Brook Smith set up the whole issue by calling the Rule 3. The great Judge Brook Smith from the University of Penn State, John Hudasek, said, "You think that Judge Brook Smith don't know how dumb these people are trying to double back and defraud this case when they do it?" Judge Brook Smith is one of the greatest judges that ever lived on the face of the earth and the greatest federal judge that ever lived. And the Psalms 110:7. And Assistant U.S. Attorney Adam McClain said, "It's easy. These fools are going to use forces to hold your shoulders down, jerk your head. But Judge Brook Smith knows that no one goes back and double back on his case. And he will vacate the case by 2025. The media will get the case and they will know what these fools are doing in Nassau, NSA, the military, and the scientists, because they're half retarded compared to Judge Brook Smith, intelligence, and Assistant U.S. Attorney Adam McClain and John Hudasek, the two lawyers that set the case up to give the fools the three false motions so they can act more dumber than what they are, and they can show how dumb their parents raised dummies." I said, "Ms. Hudasek, you are right, because nobody can defeat Hebrews 12, Allah Akbar.